Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
Hi Pinkvilla, this is Sonakshi Sinha and today I'm doing my promotional rounds for my new film, Welcome to New York. I hope you guys have seen the trailer and I've got some great responses, so I hope all of you have watched it as well. Well, this is a mad comedy and I'm really happy to be part of a full-fledged comedy for the first time in my life. All my other films I've had, I have always been a mixed raita of everything, comedy, drama, romance, action. But this is an all-out comedy. It's quirky, it's fun, it's funny. Leave your brains at home, come and watch the film if you want to have a good laugh, entertain yourself. Get the entire family, kids and adults and older people can watch it, and I'm sure each one of you will find something that you like about the film because it's really, really going to make you laugh. It's about these two people who have big Bollywood dreams and, get the opportunity to go to an award show, which is IFA, and they win a contest, they go there, and it's a comedy of errors. Everything is just downhill or uphill, as you would like to put it when you see it for yourself, from there, and it's a laugh riot, basically. So yeah, come if you want to have a good time. So I play a fashion designer in the film, which really took me back to my college days. Daljeet even calls me Dajji Madam. So there were scenes where I'm supposed to be like cutting cloth, measuring, taking measurements and, sketching, which I've done by myself. They kept trying to come and instruct me that, okay, you have to do this. And I was like, bro, I got it. I'll do it. I'll handle it. So it really took me back to my college days where I used to actually sit and do all of this. I can stitch an entire garment for you if you like. It was quite awesome. So Jinal Patel is a fashion designer who has a mind of her own. She has a quirky sense of style of her own. She wears these outrageous clothes, these Western clothes, but she accessorizes them with Indian stuff. So she's got a bindi constantly, she's wearing Indian jewelry, and it doesn't matter to her whether people find her stylish or not. She has to find herself stylish. And she is someone who really believes in herself. So I really like these traits about the character, and that's something that I really identified with. Whether or not people believe in you, it's very important for you to believe in yourself. It's very difficult to name the star cast of the film because everyone is in our film. Everyone who attended the IFA Awards this year is in our film. I can't even like begin to name the people. It was very nice of them to do these cameos, and honestly, when they were approached with the scenes that they were supposed to do, they all agreed immediately because they were so funny, and it just gave them also quite a few laughs and something fun to do. So yes, we have a lot of cameos in our film. You must have seen Sushant, you must have seen Rana in the trailer. We have a few more which I'm going to keep a surprise for now. I'm sure all our chitthas will open one after the other very, very soon, so you'll find out by then. But we have some really, really cool cameos coming up as well. It was great sharing screen space with Diljeet. I think he's a really, really good actor. I've always really liked his songs. I've really liked his work in Urta Punjab, which was his first Hindi film. He's a very shant person. He's a very quiet person off screen, but when the camera comes on, he just transforms himself. And what an actor! Great comic timing, which really helped for this film, because it's very important for the actors to be on their toes and constantly keep bringing something to the table. And I think Diljeet got so much to his character, which automatically made me want to do better. So it was really nice working with him. Karan has lied. He has said he doesn't want to act, but he's done a double role in our film. So Karan is Karan and Arjun. He is hilarious in the film. I think even in the trailer you must have seen a glimpse of his funniness. And he's just something else. Like, he should not make statements like he doesn't want to act anymore. He should act and he should do comedy because he's so good at it. It is a laughter riot, but actually it was quite chaotic shooting this film. Imagine shooting in the middle of an award function. Anyway, an award function has so much chaos going on in the background. Imagine putting a film over there and shooting for a film over there. So we are at the green carpet. We're trying to shoot this scene where Diljit and my character Teji and Jinal walk into the show. And like, the fans have no idea what is going on over there. So they're screaming, Sonakshi, Diljit. And we're like, yo, wait, we're shooting a film. Wait, shot chal raha hai. Chant, chant, chant. And nobody is ready to listen. So in the middle of a chaotic green carpet, we have shot an entire scene. While the show was on, we are on stage, we have filmed the performance. Pant Mein Gun has actually happened when IFA was on. So the host had to announce to the audience that, you know, for the first time ever in the history of Indian cinema, a film is being shot at an award function, and this performance that you're going to see next by Diljit and Sonakshi are actually a part of the film. So all the reactions that you're seeing, and you know, the entire song that we have shot has happened in the middle of an award show. It was madness. I cannot even begin to describe the experience, but I can say that it was once in a lifetime. Hi, this is Sonakshi Sinha, and today Pinkvilla has given me a challenge, which is a rapid fire challenge, which I am going to take right now. Karan Johar as a director or as an actor? As a director. Diljit Dosanjh as a singing actor. If not on set, you would find me at home, lazing. Dude, I'll dance anyway. Just put me on stage. Please, I will dance anyway. Hey, those are two different people. So I can say both. And now Pinkvilla has given me another challenge where I'm supposed to give these tags to the people that I've worked with or people from the industry in general. So, Mr. Perfectionist is, of course, Aamir Khan. I think Shah Rukh, he knows everything. You can talk to him about anything under the sun and he'll know. Rowdy Rathore is Akshay Kumar, of course. Hashtag swagger fits Ranveer Singh. Hashtag gossip girl. Ranbir gossips a lot. And my film Welcome to New York is releasing on the 23rd of Feb, so go watch it. But before you watch it, if you like the content from Pinkvilla, please like, share and subscribe.